deep in the heart of a remote government facility. A sinister experiment was taking place. Scientists were working tirelessly on a top secret project known only as Project Echo. The goal! To create the ultimate weapon. A cymatic sound weapon capable of unimaginable destruction. As the months passed, strange reports began to emerge from the facility. Whispers of unsettling noises echoing through the halls at night, driving the staff to the brink of madness. Some claim to have seen shadowy figures lurking in the shadows, their eyes glowing with an otherworldly light. One fateful night, a deafening sound ripped through the facility, shaking the very foundations of the building. Chilling voice filled his mind, whispering dark secrets and forbidden knowledge. The scientist recoiled in horror, realizing too late the true nature of the cymatic sound and weapon he had helped create. It was not a tool of war, but a gateway to something far more sinister. A doorway to a realm of unspeakable terror. Till this day, the facility remains abandoned. A haunting reminder of the dangers that lurk in the shadows of scientific progress. And if you ever find yourself near those forsaken halls, listen closely. You may just hear the echoes of a cymatic sound weapon beckoning you toward the course of the day.
Join the chorus up there.
to join the chorus. Historian specializing in ancient warfare. Felt a shiver crawl down her spine. She read the recovered files from the abandoned facility. Tuxedo, the cymatic weapon, seemed like a monstrous caricature of a story she long dismissed as myth. The fall of Jericho. According to the Israelites' accounts, the walls of the fortified city closed for death for 7 days of marching. This is my mania's new religious embellishment. Heavenly, always held a sliver of belief that there's a certain truth to the sound causing the collapse. Follow to join the chorus. The cymatic research pointing towards a specific frequency that can resonate with the natural frequency of world trumpets. Dismissed by many as mere religious embellishments. Implemented on the eternal soil, the sliver of belief. Could there be some truth in the sound causing the collapse? The cymatic research points into a specific frequency that could resonate with the natural frequency of the walls, causing them to vibrate and to destruct this. Dismissed as dear analysis of false surrender. Facilities to send into madness, get in something more. The chilling bliss. Decay when mentioned in with the poison. Till chills down her spine. Never delve deeper. Perfect ancient tests to combine the counts. Countless whispers. Forgotten civilization obsessed. Sound, building it as a weapon and a conduit to other realm realms. Could the Jericho have been a catastrophic scientist? A gateway ripped open by the resonating trumpets. Unleashing something the Israelite blood spirit comprehends. Determined to prevent a wave of invisible mistakes and the link contacting a former colleague. Physicists and Delta has sat together. They analyze the cymatic data, searching for a way to neutralize the destructive frequencies that erase against them. The facility's containment failed. The weapon could fall into the wrong hands. Or worse, activate on its own, unleashing chaos upon the world. The link of the past, a link of sin, destroyed a weapon. It was a deal of death, that's evidently preventing a future disaster. They had to find a way to harness this power, to turn the destructive echo to unknowable distance. To find heavily and conceal the gateway, to silence the whispers of death. The damn.